If Daniel Bryan was a sportsman like he says he is, he would have let Slater get back.